Now we wrap things up with the announcement of the day. Who is the Bank Plus Blitz 16 Player of the Week? As I do my little drum roll, this week's award goes to Marcus Harris out of Jackson Academy. The sophomore running back had 143 rushing yards and scored 3 touchdowns on just 9 carries. That's just under 16 yards per carry, folks. Marcus led the Raiders to a 41-12 win over East Rankin on last Friday night, which ended a 2-game skid for JA as they get back to 500. For his outstanding performance, Marcus Harris is your Bank Plus Blitz 16 Player of the Week.
Congratulations. I know he's sporting some pink, too, for Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
Yes, a lot of teams have been doing that throughout the football season during various weeks of October. So, yeah, Jay, they're doing some good things out there.
Pretty.